Today's the day, so stand up and shout.
GGO,
we got to play to win.
GGO,
let the games begin. You and your team, keep getting better. You're good alone, but better together.
GGO,
you got to play to win.
GGO,
football.
GGO Football is a virtual football game played by micro AI GGO footballers. These robotic players have been created by using real football players as reference and enhancing them physically and technically. The games are as good as the real thing, if not even more exciting and vicious. This game has taken the world by storm and has gained countless enthusiasts in the short time since it began. GGO has been widely promoted and popularized. Various leagues and tournaments have sprung up all around the world, the most prestigious being the GGO World Tournament, an elites-only event for the best GGO footballers.
Episode 1, The Mysterious Player Myth.
Sliding tackle, eh? Maybe next time, mate.
I thought I had you.
Jeez, are all the players on your team this terrible? Later, dude. Get the ball off me. Are you serious? Seriously, man, that's not fair, and you know it.
Yeah, you're jealous because Laser here has already won 5 GGO games in a row. Anybody else want to play with him? Come on, what's wrong with you guys? You scared or what?
You owe me a brand new GGO footballer.
Sure, I'll get you one when you start winning.
Hey, I'll play with you.
Who said that?
Me.
Is that Carl?
You? You want to play against me, but you barely come up to my chin.
You talking trash to me, fatty?
So what if I am, huh?
Being good at GGO football has nothing to do with size. Even short players like him can still be great players.
All right, fine. If we lose, we'll carry your school bag for a whole week, deal?
Nah, make that 2 weeks.
Eh? Okay, why not a month?
Or even a year.
Ah!
Yeah. All right, it's a deal. 1 year, you said it yourself. I'm gonna hold you to that. I'll play you after school. I'll see you soon. Don't you go forgetting now!
Are you out of your mind?
You seem so confident, though. I just wanted to support you.
Support me?
Huh?
How long has the computer had this virus again?
I think 5 minutes, sir.
And how much data have we lost then?
The latest exam and a third of all students' results and attendance records, sir.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, right. The school's computer has got this crazy virus. They say it's erasing our exam results and attendance records. Can you believe it?
Oh, wow, that's totally awesome! I've been late 3 times so far this term, and now those records are gone? That's great news!
What? Yeah! That's awesome!
Erase them all! Erase them all! Erase them all!
All right then, Mr. Chen. Please tell me you can stop this thing.
I've already tried every trick in the book, sir. This is a tough new virus. Once that figure hits 100%, the data will be gone for good.
And that means what?
Everyone has to retake the exam.
Oh, you're kidding!
I can't stop it, sir. This thing is totally out of control.
No, please, stop the virus!
So how much time do we have left?
Less than 5 minutes, sir. I give up. This thing is too clever for me. There's nothing more I can do.
Well, that's too bad. They're all going to have to retake the exam.
No, sir, please don't make us do that! Anything but that!
Carl, Timmy, where's Isaac?
Don't know.
Well, don't just stand there! Go and find him for me!
Do it now.
Yes, sir!
Go!
He's not here. Keep looking!
What's that smell?
It smells really good!
It's grilled squid! Something fishy's going on. There you are!
Isaac, bad news! We got big trouble, really big trouble!
Why won't this work?
Hey, what are you doing up here, Isaac?
Shh! See, this thing used to be a flat plate solar collector. I modified it by adding some organic glass containing fluorescent dye to it to allow it to absorb solar power in a wavelength similar to that of the fluorescent dye, which means that it should emit fluorescent light, except that, it won't. And I'm trying to figure out why not.
I'm sorry, I don't know what you're saying.
Okay, well, take a look at that grilled squid over there. If my theory is correct, it wouldn't be so charred! You see? I just don't understand why they're burning like that! No! I won't let you beat me, squid! I won't!
Anyway, they need your help downstairs right now, or we have to retake the exam!
I don't mean to rush you, but we have to be quick.
Hey, this one isn't too badly burnt. Huh?
Hey, what about my squid experiment? Come on, Isaac. You can do this. I just know you can.
So, Isaac, tell me, can you do this or not? Well, that's too bad. I guess we need to start writing the questions for the new exam.
Why are you so happy? We worked our butts off on that exam, and now we have to do it all over again.
Hey, look, the numbers are still going up.
What's going on here? Why is it rising over 100%? Can you explain this, Isaac?
Yes, I can, sir. The loss of data is just an illusion. And as long as the percentage keeps rising like this, the data won't be lost. Oh. I got here a little late, you see. and there wasn't enough time to stop the virus just now. Huh, but it was actually quite simple to keep it going.
I see. You really are a genius, Isaac.
Well, I'm sure you would have thought of that solution as well if you hadn't given up so quickly, sir. See, the key to winning a battle doesn't lie in how good you are, but in whether you can persist to the very end of the fight. Now, don't you agree?
Yes, you've got a point there.
Mr. Wong, you need to find a computer that's not connected to the school's intranet. That way you'll be able to back up all the data again with no problem.
I can do that.
Okay, well, if that's everything, then I'll be going now. Bye, everyone.
Isaac! What's going on here? Isaac, you failed every subject in this exam except for electronic, where you managed to get a magical 97%. Tell me, did you alter something just now? Isaac got 97?
What? I only got a 97? I wonder where I messed up.
Where do you think you're going? Hey!
It's okay, Dean. We know Isaac very well, and he would never, ever cheat.
It's true. He's always got full marks in electronics ever since primary school. He couldn't possibly have gotten only 97. I'm going to have to check and see if I made a mistake.
Help us out with the football, would you? Ingus is like a gorilla king out there.
Yeah, if you don't help us, we'll never win.
Please, Isaac, you have to. He injured one of Ron's fullbacks today, you know. That makes four of our classmates GGO footballers that he's injured already.
You need to help us, not just for our sake, but for everyone's sake.
No means no.
If this was back at the start, you would have helped us for sure. You were the best of all of us, you know.
And you stopped playing GGO right after your dad went, and I don't understand why you did that.
No comment.
If we don't beat him, the three of us will have to carry his school bag for an entire year.
And how is this my business?
Because we're brothers, that's why. All for one and one for all and all that stuff. You remember?
No, I don't!
Hey, let's leave this one to Lady Luck, okay? I'll go first. I'll call heads. Hey!
No coin tosses. Forget it. I lose to you every single time.
Oh, give me a break. It's just that you don't believe in fate, that's all. You can't just abandon us, man.
Your rival has a high physical value and massive impact force. If you insist on going head-to-head with him with your satellite, you'll lose. You'd be a complete fool to fight him.
Isaac!
Hey!
Hi there. Hey, aren't you gonna play GGO football with Timmy and Carl?
What is this, anyway?
Oh, that's a present to my mentor, your auntie.
Say what? She's your mentor?
Hi, Betty!
Stupid girl! How many times have I told you, huh? You either call me Betty or you call me Aunt! You never call me both names together!
Hi, Aunt Betty!
I think from today on, I'll call you Mentor, if that's okay.
I'm teaching you how to bake cakes, not some intricate form of kung fu. So don't call me that, or you'll make me feel old. Hey, what's that thing?
Do you mean this yellow thing right here, Auntie? It's my gift to you.
Is it?
Uh-huh. I hope you like it.
Oh, gosh, it's beautiful. How did you know I like cacti?
Isaac told me.
Yeah, and it's the reason why no one wants to marry you, Aunt Betty. Did you know that? Who would want to share their life with such a disgusting plan?
Oh, really? That plan can easily turn you into sashimi!
That's not what I meant at all, my dear, sweet, beautiful auntie. Just between you and me, how could you bring that here? It's totally gross. Just like you, so gross.
Here you go. Why don't we get started now?
The first thing you need to learn is that you must always have a kind heart. Without that, even the sweetest cake you bake will taste sour.
What perfect advice! The thing is, I'm already kind, considerate, and beautiful. All I need is a target.
A target for affection!
Is this a bakery or an insane asylum?
Ah, they're awful!
Now, who wants that energetic fish there, huh? Think of my line needs some more light. Tank 8 needs the oxygen pump adjusted.
Okay. Hey, Uncle Paul, the light fixture's loose. Got any super glue?
It's probably in the storage room. Find it yourself.
Isaac, the score is 3-1 already! We need you here now! We've already had an injured player. It's 5-4 now, and if you don't get here soon, we're gonna get totally destroyed! I know we are! Please, please!
I said no! Uncle Ball, why do you have a new GGO footballer here? Where'd you get it?
Dunno, I didn't buy it. Look here, it's 40 a kilo and that's that.
If you didn't buy it, then where did it come from? I don't see a label here or anything.
I'm busy out here. Do you think you can stop yammering at me? Your dad sent it over here 2 days ago, okay?
Really? Seriously? My dad sent it? Why didn't you tell me that before? Is he coming back home or something?
No, he's not.
Why would he send me a GGO player? I don't understand it. There must be something special about it. I'm gonna check it out!
Hey! Better have fixed those fish tanks or else!
That boy there!
What about him, young master?
He is almost my age. Look at those funny slippers. But I can tell he likes GGO football. I know that face. Yes, he has to be Isaac, the son of Coleman, who is the only Chinese GGO football engineer in the entire world. Follow him. Go.
Of course, sir.
I thought you said you had an incredible team here.
Yeah, I don't think so.
It's 4-3. We need 2 more goals to win this thing.
I'll go on the offensive with everything I've got to get those goals. Tell Titan to hold the defense as tight as he can, okay? Mm. And don't let Laser get a shot off, no matter what.
All right, Titan, listen up. I need you to push the defense forward. Don't let Laser inside the penalty area, okay? I'm counting on you.
Satellite, do everything you can to get close to their net. As soon as you can, take the shot.
He's here, guys. He's here. He's gonna save this game.
Yeah!
All righty, Isaac. Get us back in the fight.
Who is Myth? I've never heard of him.
Yeah, well, that makes 2 of us, because I've never heard of him either.
It doesn't matter, though. Just open the box and let's get playing. You are going down, buddy.
Just ignore him and attack! Go, Laser!
Relax, I got this. He's nothing to be scared of.
Yeah!
I try, but nobody gets the ball off me.
All right, then. Get that ball and shoot!
Stand up and shout.